All right, now it's 3:23 time, 3:23, and we got the LA&L train coming back out of the Brooks Yard, which I haven't seen them coming back out in a while. Now once again, they're going to be backing up. Once again, they're going to be coming in reverse again. Kind of weird that they don't want to use the engines for the pull to come for coming back. They always want to back up. It's weird. Looks like they dropped those hopper cars and they picked up some more cars, different cars, and they're coming back. It's good. The work wasn't that long today. They go headed back. There's its motor on the shore there. They're smoking. That looks cool.
Bye. car, 425.
Roger, 20 yards.